say these 10 minutes is your ticket. Stick to it, Harry. That's very important. Stick to your ticket.
But Hagrid, there must be a mistake. This is platform 9 3/4. There's no such thing, is there? Luckiest clown things here, really.
Hey! Show what you're gonna do!
Just relax!
Come on, E, where are you?
Right, you okay?
Yeah, okay.
Woo! Lucky we didn't panic!
Lucky Hermione pays attention in herbology.
You out, Hedwig. I'm not allowed to use magic outside of school. Besides, if Uncle Vernon...
Harry Potter!
Now you've done it.
I'll be forever grateful. Thank you.
cruel that I've got to spend so much time in James' room.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. I'm busy right now. Alright, bud. Don't mind if I'm, like, 5 minutes late.
See this chair? This is the million second.
Is mine. I knew it was only a matter of time before Voldemort made the connection between you. I thought by distancing myself from you, as I have done all year, you'd be less tempted, and therefore you might be more protected.
The prophecy said, neither one can live while the other one survives. Means one of us is going to have to kill the other in the end.
Jumper.
Here they come.
Dad, what if I am put in cigarette? Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.
Would you say that I am?
At Slytherin House, you will have gained a wonderful young wizard. But listen, if it really means that much to you, you can choose Gryffindor. The Sorting Hat takes your choice into account.
Ready?